Act two, Crimea River. We have a short film to play you. A couple years ago, cartoonist Chris Ware, who did the slides in the opening of our show, the cartoon slides in the opening of our show, heard this song by Andrew Bird, and from the time he heard it, he wanted to turn it into an animated cartoon, and when I called him up and said, like, do you want to do something for this show? He's like, oh, can I please finally do that? And so he's made this little animated movie for us. To set this thing up a little bit, it's about relationships. Writer Elie Wiesel, who, yes, we're going to quote twice in this show, in one show. I feel like ever since he got bilked by Bernie Madoff, we really have to help that Elie Wiesel out, get him back on his feet. Writer Elie Wiesel said, the opposite of love is not hate, it's indifference. And in this film, Chris Ware and animator John Kuramoto take on the question, what happens when a mouse falls in love with a cat head? They have this suggestion.
Studies have shown that we like sheep are prone to shove fatal doses of malcontent through osmosis. But don't be sympathetic, just pass the anesthetic, 'cause sheep are benign and on the young we will dine. Burn her pale blue shroud and tread on the bone. The dean of the boys' club crowd reveals we've always been clones. Oh, this being true, you know there's more than just two. In the cards are four races, so turn and shoot at 12 paces. Studies have shown that we like sheep are prone to shove fatal doses of malcontent through osmosis. But don't be sympathetic, just pass the anesthetic, 'cause sheep are benign and on their young we will dine. Burn her pale blue shroud and tread on her bones. The teen of the boys' club crowd reveals we've always been clones. All this being true, you know there's more than just two. So tie up your laces for the gene pool race of races.